I'm pretty sure I didn't save it right here when I was. Wasn't it like some crap where they wouldn't let me come over here or something, you know? So I just got pissed off and left. Fuck it. I don't know what's going on. 12 minutes. Man. Actually, it wasn't even 12 minutes I spent fighting that thing. It was probably like 9. Fuck it. I managed the last 9 minutes against that shit. That's an accomplishment for me, man. Fuck that. Let's get my ass whooped by a fucking dragon for 9 minutes. After I was getting my ass whooped by them electric attacks and I was losing a lot, like using a lot of my potions real quick, I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna beat this. Fuck it. I wanted to come right here, but I'm pretty sure they still got that mechanism. Or so they wanted to call it. Where I couldn't get anything done. Good old days of getting lost in this area for 5 hours. And I still haven't done any of the footage from the Western Approach yet. So I just hope that when I finally do get around to it, that I don't fucking keep that much of it in, because I know I get lost all the time, but I was lost for a ridiculous amount of time last time. We got completed operations everywhere, man. I want to know what the hell the second one was, though. Which was right here. I guess I'm going back to the good old days. Coming over here, getting lost. I know where the fuck I'm going, and all that other good shit that I hated. I remember the death route and lagging ass enemies walking in the background. Reminding me of a computer generated enemy in an MMO. What the fuck is that? Nigga sinking in the sand. What the hell is he immune to? Fire? Alright, I was about to say, nigga, I know you ain't immune to the sword swing. So, is that operation that I completed past here? So does that mean I can actually go through this door? No, I can't. What the hell is the operation that they won't let me go through the fucking door? Is it something I... Oh, they better not fucking tell me that's some shit that I gotta pick up at the place. I don't wanna go to the place. No Skyhold, but I couldn't remember right away. So I just called it the place. Man, yeah, they like, nah, nigga, you ain't bullshitting your way up here again. Well, I never did it in this area, but you know what I meant by again. So there's a cave somewhere on the other side down here. I was just about to go back to Skyhold, but no, there's a cave. Where the hell did this nigga? Whatever, I don't care. They don't bug me, there won't be no problems. So don't bug me. But yeah, there's a cave over here that had a question mark, so I'm questioning what's in the cave. I'm assuming I've come here before. I ain't like that red aura that I just saw when I just passed that shit right there. Or was that just like sand, dust, some shit blown, or wax like being blown off the candles or something slightly? Oh shit, that's what the question mark was. Still, yo, they got all this mushrooms and shit. I don't even know if I even use the deep mushrooms at all to do anything, but like, oh, mosaic piece. I can read some shit. Oh, well, I picked up the book, but they was like, yeah. Nigga, they ain't even give me no shit to read, yo. I just picked up the thing to read the shit, and then they was like, nah, nigga, you can't read this. We won't let you read it. Did they even put it in my codex? Fuck it. I claim this cave in the name of the Inquisition. I just wanted to do that. It's been a while. Well, that was all that was in the cave, so apparently completed operation. Wait, what was the completed operation? Was that the thing that cleared open the space over here? And then did I put up another one that was over there? Fuck it, now I'm going back to Skyhold. What? See, That's why I hate waiting for that loading screen, because now I forgot what the hell I was trying. Oh yeah, I want to assume that I was trying to go to the requisition table, and that's not the right way. It's been a while. Wait, I got this. Alright, it's this way, right? Through this door. That motherfucking wall counts. Counts. And I did all the extra shit. How the hell do I open stupid doors then? And I'm pretty sure I looked over here before and saw that I did all this other crap. Every single time, it's go to this bullshit, get my ass lost, repeat. On a real, Hard and High Town sounds like a porno. Sinking in sin. I just got here. Now, I know that exclamation point my map was just this nigga down here. You know, I'm pretty sure the last time I saw talked to him, he said he didn't need nothing else, so...
Can I help you?
It really just annoys me because I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to find that thing at. Like, it says that I set something down, but I don't really see nothing over there. I'm getting on a horse, y'all. I really want to see what the hell is... And these came... I know I already probably came down here, but nigga, I need to know. See these little level 15 dragons and shit that I fought over here, they were easy. It says it's just a cave right here, but... Oh, so both of the... Alright. I was like, why the hell is there marks over there? And both of those, the Astrium shits. Oh, that shit scared me, y'all. I thought that was... I don't know what the hell I thought that was, but then I was like, oh, that's my Draculus. Is this the other side of that cave? I'm not even sure if I came in here. I think I did. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. So, there really ain't shit down here. Just a bunch of deep mushrooms, man. I don't feel like collecting all of them right now because I'm mad that all that's down here is some deep mushrooms. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I came down here. That's what happens when you play these fucking long, expensive-ass games and you have a really horrible short-term memory and this nigga's waiting for me right outside. Really? I wasn't even aiming for her, but okay. I was aiming for the nigga with the arrow. Nigga, quit trying to back attack me. Bitch. I was like, nigga. Confusing. It was like, apparently, that motherfucker was dazed or some shit. Why the hell do I hear like magical shit coming from this thing? Yeah, that looks dangerous. So yeah, I'm gonna stay away from that. Paragon's Lust. It's all over the top of this shit. They won't let me get this one. I think that was that same shit I saw before. I'm stuck inside that thing. But how do I get into this cave over here though? Unless it's like a requisition or some shit that I'm gonna unlock later on. Don't seem like it, but... It's definitely crap down here. So I wonder. Actually, I don't know why I wonder, because I'm pretty sure I know I can't get over here. Don't know why, but for the most part, it seems like they don't want me getting over there. They keep saying, oh, there's a mechanism somewhere. Where's this motherfucking mechanism at? Damn! Now that's a pounce. Fuck it, we fighting it. Man, I'm just gonna walk around, you bitch. Breaking the etiquette of how I'm doing shit, nigga. Frazzled etiquette, nigga. I unlocked the fucking codex for the girl. More of them big niggas up there. I see if there's something for me to do around here so that I can find this mechanism that they talking about. Always with the goddamn death root. Only thing I even like about the death root is the fact that I say death root. Because killing these niggas, apparently from the new rules after the update, I guess, don't benefit me to fight these dudes at all, so fuck it. They still gotta die. Either that or those rules was always in place. I just wasn't against people who were 3 levels higher than me at the time. Did I really come in here already? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I took this shit over. See a lot of ladders. Yeah, I definitely came in here. I don't know, all these ladders gonna help me do what the hell I'm trying to get done. Like, every single... Yo, Saul scared the crap out of me when he came up there. Oh, found some loot. But yeah, loot's definitely not what I was looking for though. It's all good, yo. I found loot and shit, but I'm looking for something better. Oh, I thought that might have been a mechanism thingy. And that crap is completely polluted and shit. This is pretty much me just venturing all over again because it's been so long since I played this shit. I don't remember what the hell I did last time. I don't think it's been a 1 month gap like the other time when I came back to playing this game after a long hiatus, but pretty sure it was a long ass gap. See the shit right there. Well, yeah. So apparently when I go over there, they get rid of my ability to run. Oh, I was wondering if I could still even attack. Well, yeah, they did. I don't think I'm going to be able to get to that skull, though. Yeah, they definitely just pushing me off of the mountain, so... I see the shit right there, though. Just let me get up here and quit being bitches, yo. Already did this one, alright? Yeah. What the hell was up? Oh. I had some shit pointing over here. Fuck. And I thought I actually made it and shit. What the fuck? I know I come over here already. Oh, god damn it. Yo, what you fucking... Don't come after me, no goddamn sigils, nigga. It's a blaster, right? I should have got more of it that was down there, because I don't think I got that much of that material before yet. This nigga dropped loot, though. Some silk shit. I'll take anything I can. I don't care what you're about to drop that shit, nigga. I'm just handling my bitch. Fuck it. Could've used Varric, but nope. That ain't how I'm doing this. Yeah, I remember this now. I definitely vividly remember this part. Me trying to platform hop my way up this shit. And it not working. Yeah, because there's definitely a giant ass invisible wall over there and they won't let me come over here to get this shit. I came over all the way over here to get. Yep, definitely remembering this. Okay, they kind of just made me... Quit dropping down. Quit just spamming random niggas. Spawning random niggas over here. Really not a mage guy. Not at all. So with that being said, give me back my nigga. It really does seem like it's time for me to go to another area. I don't care about this dude. It was like, yeah, just go after the rabbit. I don't give a fuck. I'm busy. I'm just collecting the rest of the Lazarite right around this area. Oh, because I'm still in the middle of battle. I was like, why the hell is that shit grayed out? These niggas choking and shit. I don't care, nigga, fight this nigga. What the fuck? Open the door, open the next door, open the door after that, nigga. Fuck it. We scattering ashes, nigga. I don't got no checkpoint over here, yo. I don't wanna go, butt all the way over there. So, now that I'm here, I'm trying to go down here. But I have to get some shit done. All I managed to do since I unlocked this new area is kill, two dragons, get my ass whooped by the same level 19 dragon twice. So, I don't fare well against dragons that are at the same level as me. I was about to try to kill that bird. But does this shit mean this shit's under the protection of the Inquisitor? Or is it that it was an operation that I set in the place?
Reminds me of Mevara. We should not disturb the dead. Who knows what could happen?
Bullshit, nigga. I'm disturbing the dead. Damn, I ran out of stamina that quick. What the hell? Oh, so that was another one of those things to get favor with the dailies. I'm tempted to destroy them, but something tells me that I'm not supposed to. I can't go into this cave yet. Another one of these. Need a tomb key. Of course, why not? He ain't even that far. Actually, that map might have been a little zoomed out, so. That shit didn't work that far. Why the hell does it seem like my stamina? Wait, no, it ain't. Cause I was just looking at that crap. It was seeming to me like my stamina bar was going down a lot faster than it used to. Man, when I looked at the map, that shit did not look that far away. So I'll never want to get on the damn horse to do anything.
Harold, you returned. I've destroyed the demons on your sacred ground.
You were successful. You put an old man's heart at ease. Thank you. You have done us a great kindness.
So close.
If I may share something else with you, there are strange glyphs inscribed in the stones of this place, revealed only with balefire. Although they are elven in origin, I cannot make out their purpose. Perhaps they will mean something to you. Another time.
Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
Who's Valerie?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Mathal's mercy. If anything's happened.
Is that him? Alright. So I can make progress in this place. Unlike Western Keep, where I can't get crap done. They keep telling me, oh, nigga, you need to find a mechanism to act. I'm like, nigga, what mechanism? I've been like everywhere around that goddamn place. I'm looking at this crap and it looked like I probably should have entered it through. Actually, no. There's an entrance right on the side. So I had to go like way up north and then go right back down south. They enemies? No. Just random niggas just out in the fields. I'm like, nigga, I don't know you. Like, you just random ass niggas who there, yo. Oh, shit. Nigga, Barry. Shit, probably not. Oh, no, it's right there. Here it is. Fuck, come on, nigga. There you go. Came back. You dumb fuck. So, let me guess. I'm looking for this nigga's corpse over here. That's my guess. I'm gonna be looking for this nigga's corpse. Please don't tell me he's in the fucking burnt house. It's not him right there. Nope. Pretty sure I've been here before. Probably have, yo, since I fucking kinda uncovered the whole area. Still, I'm supposed to be looking inside the purple mark. That's where the crowd's supposed to be at. Thankfully, this thing ain't that big. Oh, there he is.
Blood magic. Lived in Kirkwall long enough to know it when I see it.
Alright, well, I found that nigga. So I'm going back to this chick at the camp.
Right behind me.
Is that enough to get the favor?
Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he?
He did.
No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Is this all that's left? Did you learn nothing else?
Your brother was tangled in forces he couldn't understand. Blood magic, demons.
Fuck that.
This on himself.
Demons? Is that what he used to get to the talisman? But the keeper always told him. Thank you for finding Valorin. I hope he passes peacefully into the beyond.
I found this talisman. I think your brother was looking for it. You should have it.
Lindaran is talisman. It exists? Her sword, Evanura, was taken by Shems. But in the story, her talisman was saved and hidden. This means so much to my people. Thank you.
I lost favorite. Friend. That's gay. Oh, but apparently I'm done.
I don't believe it. You convinced the Keeper. He said I can join the Inquisition if I wish.
Keeper Howen has given you permission to join the Inquisition.
He has. I'll report to your camp in the south if that's all right.
Carry on, agent.
Word. Quit bowing, nigga. You need to give me that fucking bump. That bump right there, nigga. Diggy. Saw the blue. That mean the job well done. I don't know what the hell the blue shit mean, but still, nigga, the blue. I got a motherfucking Asian nigga. Still mad there's like two motherfuckers I didn't manage to save and over in Haven, I guess. I was about to leave, but then I saw that there was something else I could do. I guess it was, is this the where I gotta find the key to that tomb I was trying to get to earlier, and then he was like, nah nigga, you need a key. I was like, fuck you mean I need a key? I don't want to find no goddamn key. I'm tired of looking for shit. You need to give me a clear-cut, undeniable place where shit... Oh, so I just need to... Do I just need to break those tombs to try to find... I see them niggas up there. Come at me, nigga. Boogie. Break some shit.
Oh, shit.
Nigga, we breaking shit. Fuck all y'all. They said find that shit, so I'm finding it. Fuck it. We breaking everything, nigga. Oh, found one of the pieces. You better not tell me I gotta requisition this bullshit later. Well, they got some Embryum all the way at the top of this shit, and apparently there's like a bunch of enemies somewhere up in the northeast or west. Fuck you, nigga. I ain't good with directions, nigga. North something. Shit. Oh, now, they close enough to... Are they coming after me, yo? Because I see them moving on the map. What the fuck? Yo, they definitely moving on the map, yo. I think they coming after me. Yo, get at me then, nigga, shit. Oh, they fighting wolf. Fuck y'all. At first, because Cassandra's all like, oh, don't desecrate the tomb. You should leave the dead where they stay or some shit. I was like, nah, nigga, I'm killing these bitches. Found two pieces. I don't care, yo. Even after I find all the pieces, you know, I'm still breaking all these traps. Even if there's something else to be found, yo. I'm destroying all these. This little one. See? I haven't even let them live long enough to be able to know what level they at. Really don't matter to me. What was that? More Embryum? Oh no, more shit to destroy. Cool. Thank you. Let's just casually walk around the side of the hill, man. You know hills are my weakness, man. They don't let me walk up these just as easy as they get to. Still have to find one more piece of this shit. There's a lot of these tombs to break. I told you I'm breaking all of them. Oh. Found some motherfuckers' ashes. Rash fine nettle. Found the last part. I told you I'm breaking all these things, man. All the undead must die. Alright, yeah, they level 11. That's exactly why they're getting their ass beat so quick. Oh, you dropped loot. Is that it? Nope. Yo, the rest of my team is perfectly capable of handling this, yo. That's the reason why I'm not just waiting. Hold up, was that Varric the whole time dropping that shit? Yeah, time to go. I want to know what's in this tomb. Since I just heard about this tomb, yo, it's not really all that important to me, yo. I want to know where the hell's that damn mechanism getting to that other goddamn place. Seriously expecting more enemies to show up. It's probably when I open the main casket. I'm just waiting for it. They saying there's something like right? Nigga, I don't see nothing. There's nothing over here. Oh shit, yep. I knew that was coming. These niggas is adorable, yo. They ain't like the other niggas. Is that because he's supposed to be like a sub boss or something? Why? They teasing me with that so much, man. They keep telling me just loot right there, but there ain't nothing there. They can't do that to me. You desecrated the tomb, nigga. I don't give a fuck if I desecrate the motherfucking tomb. Oh shit, no, not this nigga. I ain't even realize he was here. Dead? Yeah, you did. Everybody should just die. Drop on the motherfucking floor and let me kill you. You ruffle 11 ass niggas. Yeah, that's an insult now, man. Level 11 ass niggas. I broke all them goddamn tombs even though I got all. Nigga. You think I give two fucks about desecrating corpses, yo? I'm pissing these shits today. They gave me an option to.
How much do you want to bet that rubble's in fashion in Orlais by next fall?
Why gotta be a black wolf? Damn! So, I'm done over here. Yep, they don't give me no more shit doing the exalted plane. And that is my... an hour on my recording, so after I stop this crap, I'ma be right back.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!